And a state representative hosted an event to help people replace their peeling license plates in Lackawanna County this afternoon. Employees at Northeast Title and Tag in Clark Summit helped those rundown plate owners fill out forms needed to replace them. State police also help with the event. If you need to replace your peeling license plate, you can find more information on how to do it for free on our website, WNEP.com.